Long ago, on the wild and windy Isle of Berk, a smallish Viking with a longish name stood up to his ankles in snow. Hiccup Horrendous Haddock III, the hope and heir to the tribe of the Hairy Hooligans, wiped his nose miserably on his sleeve. He sank a little deeper into the snow. "If you wish to enter the Hairy Hooligan tribe, first catch your dragon! It is only the Viking heroes who dare to tame the wildest, most dangerous creatures on Earth." You would never have picked Hiccup out of those 10 boys to be the hero of this story. Although he wasn't your usual mindless thug of a hooligan, Hiccup wasn't a wimp either. And when he had climbed perilously to the mouth of the cave and had found that inside there was a long, twisty tunnel, he still went down it, despite not being too keen on long, twisty tunnels with dragons at the end of them. The cavern was full of more dragons than Hiccup could ever have imagined existed. They were all fast asleep, and most of them were snoring in unison. And then Fishlegs sneezed. With trembling fingers, Hiccup undid the latch, took off the lid of the basket, and peered in. Absolutely the only extraordinary thing about this dragon was how extraordinarily small it was. This is the story of becoming a hero the hard way.